tricolor sandwich. The things you will need will be bread, cucumber, green chutney, tomato ketchup, mayonnaise, carrot. To get orange color, we need to mix mayonnaise and tomato ketchup. Take a slice of bread and add some butter. Next, add some green chutney. And add some cucumber. Green chutney again. Next, take another slice. Add butter. Next, add some mayonnaise. Next, add some orange sauce. Next, add some carrots. Add another slice on it. Take a knife and cut it half. And the tricolor sandwich is done. Now we'll be making tricolor cupcakes. The things you will need will be eggs, vanilla essence, salt, baking powder, food color, butter, sugar, flour, buttermilk. In a bowl, add some flour. Next, add some salt. Next, add some baking powder. And mix well. In another bowl, add some butter and sugar. And mix well. Mix. little by little. Divided batter into three parts and colored into tricolor. To look like a flag, add green. And then add white. And then add orange. In a preheated oven, bake these cupcakes for 35 to 40 minutes. The tricolor cupcakes are ready. Now we will do tricolor bread pop. The things you will need will be Nutella, sugar, bread powder, melted butter, and ice cream sticks. First, wear some bread powder. Next, add some melted butter. And add some sugar. Next, add some Nutella. And mix well. Take a toothpick and put it in white chocolate and put it in the balls. Now dip them into tricolor chocolate. And the tricolor bread pops are ready. These are all the tricolor food. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it.